untidy. Why don't you cut your hairs? It's going to take a long time.
In English, we say hair to talk about all of the hairs on your head. Hairs with an S means every single hair counted one by one.
Next week, I ask Mr. Hare to wash his hairs.